No one is born hating another person for the color of their skin, religion, or background. Hatred and intolerance have to be learned. Even in the grimmest times, I have seen glimmers of humanity which reassured me that man's goodness is a flame that can never be extinguished.